This video shows you how to add a custom ticket type to calendar in BMC Helix ITSM. Before we begin, let's understand a bit more about the ITSM calendar custom record definition, or CRD. The ticket information is displayed in the calendar by fetching the data from ITSM calendar CRD. This CRD includes a few ticket types added as source record definition out of the box. The standard fields of these ticket types are already mapped to their respective source fields. If you want to display the details of a custom ticket type in calendar, you must first add the ticket type as a source record to ITSM calendar CRD. Adding a custom ticket type to calendar involves three broad steps. Adding the ticket as a source record definition, mapping the fields to source fields, and adding custom fields. For the sake of this video, we will see how to add the work order ticket type. To begin with, open Innovation Studio in best practice mode. Click Applications. Click ITSM Application, and then select ITSM Calendar. Select Work Order as the source record definition and then click Save. Work order specific fields are now available as a data source for mapping fields in the CRD. At this point, keep in mind that if you navigate to other screens without mapping at least one field, you must add the source record definition again. To map the fields in the CRD, select a field, for example Display ID, and click Add or Remove Field Mappings. You can see different sections displayed for each source record definition. Display ID is already mapped to other data sources. For work order, select Request ID from the source field list, and then click Save. Next, select ID, and map it to Record ID. Similarly, map all the fields to their respective source fields. For the selection type fields, make sure that you map all the selection options for work order. For example, priority is a selection field. After you have mapped priority to the source field, click Edit to map the selection options. Click Critical and click Map Values. Click Add option for work order, and in the option field, select the option to map to the priority field. Repeat this until all the options are mapped for work order. If you want to add an additional option, click Add option, and map the selection options. Make sure the integer value is unique for each option within a selection field. This integer value is the selection code for the selection option. Once you have mapped all the options, click Save. Click Save again, to save the changes to the ITSM calendar CRD. You can also add a custom field by creating a new field, and mapping the newly created field to its source field. In this way, you can add a custom ticket type as a source record, add new fields, and map the custom fields to their respective source fields. Next, to see the work order tickets in the calendar, you must add work order to the filters. To add a ticket type to filters, and to customize the main calendar view, refer to the video link provided in the description section of this video. With this, we have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was helpful. You can also refer to the documentation available in docs.bmc.com for further product information. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to BMC Docs YouTube channel.